Who the heck watches cricket? And a Hollywood home where James Dean once lived is on the market. The iconic actor served as a live-in handyman at the home while it was owned by a popular movie producer, Hal B. Wallace. According to Architectural Digest, the house is where Dean was first discovered by a casting director at an industry event. The magazine says that the authentic 1927 Spanish home has since been reimagined and restored to showcase its original splendor. The home is on the market for nearly $4 million. And if staring at Jeff Goldblum while you're in the bathroom is your jam,